fact, quite frankly, I feel that the circumstances of the case, that's very difficult for anyone to have a fair trial.